And that's how you fish with a lantern on Red Dead Redemption Part 2 online. Thank you. Please share the video.